Bronx kicking off a six-game homestand, welcoming Houston Baptist to the Fieldhouse and Anique Mason on the second effort. Bronx go up 5-0. Jared Maree entered the game 29 points from 1,000 for his career, and that helps. Bronx lead 11-4. Huskies close within four, but Earl Jefferson pushes them back. 16-10 UTPA. Maree another layup. And then Aaron Urbanis with the floater. Bronx go up 28-23, go on to win 81-71.